Real Madrid led 2-0 in the series against Maccabi Electra Tel Aviv, but trailed 42-38 in the third period. JC Carroll sank a three-pointer to start a 14-2 break to end the quarter. Rudy Fernandez scored the 42-46 while Carroll dunked on a fast break. Real led by 8 after 3 quarters and scored 5 times behind the arc in the last to extend his lead. Nikola Mirotic hit the 48-58, then Rudy Fernandez, Sergio Rodriguez and Carroll again put their team 51-67 in front. That's why Real Madrid's 29-9 partial is our nightly notable.